Alrighty, how's it going, my guys? Welcome to episode 3 of this. We don't have a name for it yet, so we'll get there eventually. Oh, what is this? A Centiscorch, a Heracross, a... interesting team, but it is. I'll lead Crocodile, Volcarona. That seems like the best options right now. Bring Lappy in the back. Primarina isn't a bad choice either. Got the talent Raichu. It doesn't look like this guy has any form of speed control. I don't think any of them learn any speed control. So maybe Raichu, just bring it in the back? Since I already have Lapras. Yeah, let's do that. Nothing really weak to fairy except for Heracross. I don't have anything for the Alcremie though, so that's gonna be fun. Alright, let's go.
Let's go.
That's an interesting card. 469. Inteleon and Alcremie. Is a Choice Scarf Crocodile faster than an Inteleon? We shall see. Oh, no, I don't do that. No, stop. Rock Slide. Darkest Lariat, maybe? I'll use High Horsepower. And then... okay, I'll double into the Inteleon. I think he's gonna use Gigantamax his Inteleon and use Decorate on it. Inteleon isn't bulky, so... so we'll see where this goes. Alright. Again, I assume the Inteleon. Yep. He's a snipey boy. Please tell me Crocodile's faster. Yes. Oh, it didn't kill. I failed Swarm. That's an interesting choice. Yeah, because why not use, like, a water type move? Whatever floats your boat, my guy. Decorate. Excuse me? You okay there, Chief? Is Raichu faster? That's fake out. Can fake out take out the Inteleon Larcelei? Maybe. We can try. Heat wave. I'm not using fake out for the flinch, I'm using fake out to try and kill it. Got it! Oh! Thank you, Raichu. Now with my... what? 2x special attack? Fire. Why did he use Decorate on my Pokemon? I'm still confused about that. Maybe he misclicked. He had to have. Darmanitan. Probably Choice Scarf. I would assume Choice Scarf. With the... What is this man doing? This man is throwing. Oh, what's that? Why don't you just have a Choice Scarf on it? Zen mode. Maybe that's why. Does Darmanitan get a speed boost when he's in Zen mode? He doesn't. My Volcarona is so faster. Heracross is protect. I mean, I use Volt Switch anyway, so it doesn't matter. It was a good idea, but. Mystical Fire so I don't miss. He burned himself. Guts, I assume. X Resonance. Mystical Fire. I don't know what this guy did. This guy was thinking. But more power to him, I guess. Some fire going on. Murdered it. Awesome. Again, more power to you, buddy. Alright, so that was a fairly easy win. I wouldn't say easy. There was a lot of stuff going on in my favor. So, I think I'm going to do another battle of this video. Just because it's barely under 10 minutes. So, no, I don't want to do that. It's G-Max and Discord. Continue battling. Alright, let's see. Oh, let's go. Oh, shit. Tier 4. Look at that. Tier 4 already. Alrighty. 3 wins, 0 losses. Doing pretty well. Nah. I say that and I'm going to lose this battle. Alright. What? I guess this is the easy episode. Okay. Crocodile and Lapras definitely. Volcarona, maybe? And then Gothitelle. I do like the Dragalge, though. I used the Dragalge a few years back in a Trick Room team with Mega Banette and Cresselia. And hidden ability, Fralligator. It was a really fun team. Dragalge did put in a lot of work. So... Alakazam and Exploud. Okay, I'm just gonna Darkest Larry at the Alakazam. That should be faster than it. Scrappy. So Scrappy's immune to. I'll go ahead and double into it too, because I'm not really afraid of the Exploud. Probably should be, but I don't know what Exploud does. probably has boom burst or something. I do like Exploud. It's one of my... I wouldn't say he's my favorite out of the Hoenn region, but he's definitely up there. It's one of those weird choices to have. The return of the giant Lappy. Lariat. Hopefully it's not Focus Sash. It is. Okay, that's fine. That's fine. That's why I doubled into it. Oh, this boy made a mistake. He done goofed, kid. Flamethrower. Interesting choice. Probably going for the burn, but whatever. You didn't get it. Got my Roar Veil up. Communicating, please stand by. What's this man gonna do? Cloyster. Alright, let's set up some rain and then switch out to I guess Gothitelle. It's the only thing that can hang on from a Cloyster. Probably don't need to. Probably could kill it with a Darkest Lariat, but I'm not gonna take the chances. Yeah. Ooh, a Life Orb. Another Flamethrower. Some rain up in here. Ooh, I don't think the crit mattered because I'm plus one. Gonna send that, buddy. Dragalge. I like Dragalge. He's a cool Pokemon. He's a cool boy. But I'm sorry, it has to be done. Fake Tears Cloyster for later. Oh, is he Dynamaxing his Dragalge? Or Cloyster? Oh, Dragalge. That sounded amazing, by the way. Shell smash. Ooh. It didn't kill it, so. What do you have? Oh! You have Weakness Policy too. This is a fun turn of events. You're slower than my Gothitelle. Axe Lightning. I was gonna say, it shouldn't kill it, but I want to put it past it. Now, this Cloyster can be a problem. I think I'm gonna switch my Gothitelle's moveset from Psyshock to Psychic. Just because That's fake tears. Think Sasha will kill them? I hope so. Not because she's protected. Bicycle crash. That shouldn't kill it. Citrus berry. Got the health flinched. Awesome. Alright, I'm just gonna double into the cloister. Or protect with Goth Tail. We have to. Actually, I'm gonna go into the Dracology. Yep, that's fine. Because Lapras is still faster than the Dracology. So I get the freeze dry off. And this should be its last turn of Dynamaxing. And I just call out Crocodile and Max Lightning. I just call out Crocodile and Volcarona. Dorville off. Volcarona, Crocodile. Oops, sorry. Hit my mic. I mean, it doesn't really matter. I can't wait for Garchomp. I love Crocodile, but Garchomp is so much better. Yeah, nothing's going to. I'm just gonna Sickle Fire, lower special attack, in case it doesn't. In case it misses or something. Yep, alrighty. That was it. That was the game. Two games in a row. For what, episode 3? Oh, that's a cool card. No one was paying attention when he played. Oh, it's a different. Sorry. Brain don't work sometimes. So yeah. That was episode 3. Hope you guys enjoyed that one. I kinda did. They were mad teams. Fun to see those Pokemon though.